Certainly, we applaud the arrest and the police chief's decision or election to arrest the officer. But there are a lot of unanswered questions. Why was this officer even with a badge and having a gun? What are the policies and procedures? What is this training that would allow an officer to act so irrationally, so inhumanely? There are a lot of questions to be answered.